With the fire that happened in 2009 and what it takes now to renovate and even to replace is out of the realm of a lot of people's possibility. So bringing a lot of the partners together, a lot of the people who are interested in the downtown economic development, really makes it intriguing for us to be a part of that.